Kayla.
And I'm Riley, and this is the Wildcat News for Wednesday, December 8th.
Students, please make sure you have your IDs on at all times.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. Let's find out what's for lunch today.
Wednesday's delicious lunch is chicken Alfredo penne pasta with Alaskan pollock fish sticks. Also, you can get salad from the salad bar. Have a wonderful Wednesday.
The PTA Reflections Contest ends this Friday. You can submit original works of art in different categories. The theme is I Will Change the World By. This is a national contest that awards cash prizes and medals. Visit the website for more info. Our next basketball games will be Thursday, December 9th, starting at 5:30 p.m. at home against Bryson, so plan to come out to support our teams. Tickets are $3, and the boys' game will start immediately after the girls' game.
The Strings Winter Concert will be this Thursday starting at 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Come out to support our musical Wildcats. Yearbook cover submissions are being accepted by Dr. Fowler until Friday, December 10th. Thank you for all the students who have submitted artwork thus far. The HMS faculty will vote on submissions and choose at least two, one for the back and one for the front cover of our 2022 and 2021 yearbook. Submissions not chosen for the yearbook can earn a place in the yearbook pages.
That's all the announcements for today. Make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours!
Merry Christmas!
Announcements today. Make it a great day.
Oh my
god.
Oh no.